If you could pick any other name for yourself besides Bridgit, what would it be? You know, it's funny. When I was younger, I was a huge fan of the Titanic. I literally wanted my name to be Rose for a period of time. So that's probably the closest I've ever gotten to wanting to be any other name. At this point, I think I've come to accept my name. I think Bridgit's pretty cool. I'm owning it.